nothing happened for 32 minutes, and then everything happened in the back end of the game. Gino had everything ready for them. They literally had the ability to knock down all the pins, but then they made a mistake around the bot side, and it felt like they'd be fine because they already had three inhibitors down. But